So with me here is Fiona, my co-worker still. So Fiona, niko na swali. How many boyfriends do you have?
Moja.
Ah, Fiona, are you?
Umeolewa.
Wow, nice. So tuko na hii issue ya contraceptives. Kuna kwanga na different kind of contraceptives.
Mm-hmm.
Sindio?
Mm-hmm.
Na tunajuanga kuna pills. Sindio?
Mm-hmm.
Na kuna azimizo vitu mademo natumia mom. Na pia zinakuanga na effects.
Mm-hmm.
Unaweza ambia nini madem before tumie hizo vitu? Before zitumie.
Mimi nitakupatia experience yangu. Lazima ukae na gyna wako muonge, mjue ni gani na kusuit. Kwa zizi, hizi vitu badia tukwa na effects mob sana. Mob. Na venye, tume unatumia pills.
Yeah.
Venye weta kwa effects, venye weta ni effect.
Yeah.
Nizapata wei kwa effect, kimi nani effect. Kwa zizi lila zenye watu dumbo huku.
Yeah, hizo za kuinject concert. Yeah.
Unapata mtu ananona, mingina anakonda. So it's up to you. Ama menu sema try it, uone, venye inakupeleka. One week, 2 weeks, 1 month. Wachana nayo.
And I also think before zitumie, you should go and check a specialist. Mwenye atakuambia the best one kutumia, si ndio? Ah, sasa ni kuli. Yeah. And what do you think about LGBTQ?
Sure. Well, I don't judge.
Yeah, we don't.
But love is love.
Love is love.
You know, love is love.
True.
If you can say that, unataka kupiga ile side, unataka kulove ile side, good for you. Can you end up on good for you? But let's not discriminate these people because I've hung out with such people and stigmatization in your corner is just crazy. So let's just love and accept them because it's high time now we accept. At school, the end is where we are just discriminating and pointing fingers. Let's just accept because it's not going anywhere.
Yeah, very true.
Expecting to measure accept HIV and AIDS. Is it to
actually, no one is judging, but I think to that your community, whenever you are practicing sexual activities, mnafaa mtumie protection always, because you never know. Disease inatoka pali popote, infections.
Alafu najua kuna kitu watu sema, kama mtumie example, madem usema, kani dem on dem, hawezi pata.
You can, unaweza.
You can. So ninyi mtumie protection, kuna seed, zata za madem, kama ujui, research. Google, that's what it. But to say that since me the same sex, the same gender, you can't get, can get infections, can get HIV, you can. So let's all research and use protection ever.
Okay. So let's talk about educating people about sex, right? A lot of people wanna say manga, their parents don't talk to them about sexual activities, how ambiwi, nini nini, mtoto anaenda. Okay, mse anaenda for the first time, ana engage in sex, anapata ball, right? Ama anapata STIs, ama whatever happens. Unezambiaji awa tuwenye, awa zazi, I want you to talk to these parents. Parents peke yake, beat, granny, mchote analinda mtoi, mwenyako teenager. Unezawambia nini, cause we are, tuko kwa century different.
Yeah.
We are not in the old age, sindio?
Yeah.
Talk to these parents for me, please.
Hey, hapo ni chiki, kwa zata mimi mwenyewe, matangu wa kunikalisha down na kanyonyesha 1, 2, 3, hii ni CD, at a pad. Like a small thing, like how to use a pad, I wasn't taught. I had to learn on my own.
Yeah.
But, parents, it's now time to kalisha watu hei chini. Kwa kuambia, they'll still
they,
need.
They'll mess up.
It's, as we say about Pumbuza, it's about empowering, impact. We are here to teach you guys, like, at the same to watch you have sex.
No, we can. Tawezi acha. Nani ataacha?
Unacha nani? Unacha nani kitu. So, it's high time tuanze kuongelesha hadi watu wengi. Kuna umesikia hizi statistics size hadi watu wako.
Watoto wadogo are engaging in sex. Not even 10, 6.
Even yeah, even 9 and they're getting pregnant. So, it's high time wazazi tukae chini na tuongelesha watu wengi. Tuambie ukihave sex tumia 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Jua kuna consequences. Ndio hizi na hizi na hizi. Ndio at least wajua. Wajua nikifanya hivi na tunafanya kitu mbaya. Nikifanya hivi acha nitumie protection. But ukishinda kuwaambia oh sijui una features, sijui nini, nyinyi mnaenda mjifungia kwa room na sikia tu makelele. Please. Thanks to me ojina. That is
bad.
That is so bad.
Yeah.
Waongeleshe, wajue, wajue kenye anajiingiza.
Yeah.
Wajue iko. Kwa sababu kukosa kuambia right now with this technology thing.
It's bad.
Kids are learning.
It's
so many
worse
things.
Actually.
So many. That's a YouTube. Kuna mali YouTube. I think YouTube anafaa kwenda funge your, you know,
your channel
about YouTube anafaa ku censor hiyo part. Kwa sababu YouTube siku kuna vitu mingi
sana. Yeah, they don't have anything actually. So as they say, knowledge is power. So wazazi tafadhali, while you're bringing up your kids, just educate them. Yes. At least akifika hiyo point, atajua like, niliambiwa, hapa ni mbaya, you get. But tukinyamaza, at the end of the day, tutakuwa na unwanted pregnancies, tutakuwa na kids without fathers, ama kids without mothers, because no one will want them. Yeah. Tutakuwa tunapoteza a generation that at the end of the day we won't get that back. So please, parents, talk to your kids, beat a boy. Watoi wanapenda hiyo topic. Hey. I won't lie. Once you start talking, they'll be like, but they listen. At the end of the day, they listen. No, wataipata.
I think you should create a bond with your kid from the word go.
Yeah.
Si lazima tu
be friends.
Straight at you, unajokuna sex. Zii, anza kwa
friendship mdogo. Actually.
Anza kwa mdogo. By the way, akuna kama ita girl, mwambie, usikubali kushikwa, pale. Ndio kini laki grow anajua.
Anajua the right
si
thing.
Sifai kushikuwa hako na mchoto kama sasema.
Cause about yo kushikuwa, there's this girl niliona mtu anashikuwa. Msichana anashikuwa and she doesn't even know anashikuwa.
Yeah, yeah.
Nako like, no, unafai kuambia mtoto wako once umefika. Once, if you're a lady, once you have breasts,
yeah,
let no one touch you. Cause that inamanisha, like you're not even safe. You can get pregnant, so, you'll start having periods. So don't let no one touch you. It's your right. Yeah.
It's high time to talk to kids on that mode.
Yeah, so to tuongeleshe our kids so that we can punguza these irresponsible sexual behaviors. We can punguza unwanted pregnancies and hizo ma STIs. It will be so good when we raise up a generation that wako so free with their kids and their parents.
Yeah.
So thank you so much. It was nice interviewing you.
It was nice.
It was not that bad. I told me on game back, I was like, you know, take the mic.
My thing is
carry on.
Stay tuned. Next time.
We out. Bye.